Here we are live in Sutton, Junction, Quebec, and there's a train coming.
As you saw, a vehicle just ran through the signal.